All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
How do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing?
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. Okay, that's all of them.
Somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Thank you.
This will definitely come in handy. There's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
Hello?
Excuse me, can you help me?
Hello?
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary.
Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat though. Okay, that should do it.
Sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him. Crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Thank you.
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. Let's see what's out there. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. But keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris, oh, you scare me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams. There's a whole twisted world out here. Than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing. Screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussy, shapeless slug. The second time, well, It made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truth. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Out in the open for too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in. Plenty. Return them to me, and try not to die on the way back. Gonna catch them. You'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you need. Thank you. Simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cords. Please don't make me regret sparing you. You're quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
Thank you.
Now that was fun. Oh, I forgot to mention, he hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you. Die on the way back. The lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present, a little firepower. Take good care of it. It belongs to someone very special. Oops, I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well, better luck next time. Bring them to me. Now. I don't like to wait. Seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home. Ready to ascend, my little errand boy?
right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Definitely something missing here.